A truck was pulled over by OPP investigators on Highway 401 this morning.
Highway 401 westbound, just approaching Dixon Road, we have a tractor trailer. It's been stopped here by OPP. It was reported that inside the trailer, container, was stolen vehicles. A vehicle was stopped. Stolen vehicles were located.
A police used tracking capabilities to follow the truck, and when they opened the trailer, the OPP say they did find stolen vehicles inside.